Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. May panibagong tutorial naman tayong tuturo sa inyo guys. Paano nga ba mag-private Facebook account? Bago ko simulan itong video ito, huwag mong kalimutan mag-subscribe sa aking YouTube channel. Click nyo na rin yung notification bell para lagi tayong updated sa mga videos. Diyan natin patagalin guys at tuturo natin sa inyo guys.
A few moments later.
Yo guys, i-share ko na sa inyo kung paano nga ba mo private post, private account sa Facebook. Una guys, punta tayo dito sa Facebook na to. Ito, yan. Kulit natin guys. Punta tayo dito. Then, punta tayo dito sa ano, settings, and then, punta tayo dito sa settings na to, ayan. Then, settings, then. Punta tayo dito guys sa privacy. Diba guys, privacy settings. Punta tayo dito sa your activity. Who can see your future phone? Lagay nyo lang guys dyan na only friends yan. Limit who can see past posts. Ililimit nyo past yan. Who can see the people page and list you follow? Lagay nyo guys only me. Who can see your story? Ipag kung gusto nyo na lang makakita yung friends yan. Friends na. Difference nyo guys yan. Who can see your highlights? Friends din nyo guys. Dito na tayo sa how to people find and contact you. Who can send your Facebook friend? Friends of friends. Ito lang guys, friends of friends. Who can see your friends list? Only me. Who can look you up using the email? I-only nyo yun lang guys, para ikaw lang makakita ng email. Who can look your up using the phone number? I-only mo nyo din para ikaw lang makakita ng number mo. Do you want search engines outside Facebook follow your profile? Yes guys, yes. Dito naman tayo sa timeline tag. Who can post on your timeline? Only me lang guys. Para hindi kayo matag pag mag-post na. Who can then see want to under post your timeline? Only me then. Allow others to share your post to the store. I-on nyo guys. Who can see post your tag in your timeline? Only me then guys. Then ito din only me. Yung review natin guys ya. Review tag people add to your post before the tag appear. I-off nyo to guys yan. Para i-review nila kung itatag. dito naman tayo din sa active stops. Yeah. Para hindi tayo kita pag nag-online tayo. I-turn off natin. Para hindi nila alam na online tayo. Yeah. Sa public host naman guys. Who can follow me? Friends lang guys. Yeah. Public post comment. Public yan. Public profile input. Friends only yan guys. Yan. Yo guys, hanggang dito na lang kung hanggang dito na lang guys itong video yung ito. Huwag mo kalimutan mag-subscribe sa aking YouTube channel. I-click nyo na rin yung notification bell para lagi tayong updated sa mga videos.